Welcome to the Deep Sea Research Center, folks. Don't recall ever actually coming in here properly before. Yes. Oh, I fucked that up straight away. Fuck. What? Okay. Let me reset the room then. My head is totally in selfie snatch. Why? Oh. Weird. But why though? Yeah, I don't actually ever recall coming to the Deep Sea Research Center properly. Though I may have done. Yes, I was told, I looked up though, I have looked up the area, to take Zell with you because he can be used to legit hack then save some steam points. Junction. Magic. Even Zell. Tell me, is that the one I'm after? I mean, it died really easy. I have been informed reliably that it's worth fighting them to get a certain item so that you can make dark matter. However, good job, Odin. I don't know if I really care about Kate. Twist is his final limit attack. Or her best limit attack. Yeah, wouldn't that have been handy to use against Bahamut? Exasperated gasp noises. Okay. First strike means instant death. Now. And I just remembered I meant to say this when I started. I've clearly got Bahamut. What happened is I looked up Ruby Dragon strategy because they kept doing an instant death attack. And I'm like, And anyway, found out that actually if you enter the fight with a character dead, they'd never use the breath attack. Which is what I did, basically. And then Bahamut was absolute cakewalk. And then I went to the Cactuar Island and got all of Bahamut's skills, so again, all my GFs currently are full abilityed up. Yeah, eat death, bitch! Interesting. What a strange way to get down to the bottom of the seabed. Under the sea. Oh. him! I hope everybody has confused the fence, son. Girl, you go, girl. Hold up. Call me the machine when it comes to mechanics. Hey, don't be like that. So machine meaning fighting machine? Whoops, can anyone stop this unstoppable fighting machine? Yes! Fighting machine! I love this kind of intrigue wisp music. It really does fit the tone. So this really isn't ringing a bell to me. Maybe I got down to the bottom, but didn't have Zell in my party all those years ago. I know I got Bahamut, and it wasn't on my first playthrough neither, it was 3-4 playthroughs in when I finally got Bahamut. For the life of me, I could never get Eden. But I ended up putting the GF code in my action replay. Yeet. And got Eden. And of course, back in the day, I didn't look online to see how you got things and everything as you can nowadays. So yeah, I never had them properly. Right. So maybe this is the first time I'm obtaining Eden the proper way? I don't really remember. I mean, shit, son. Well, that was rather easy. Goodbye, Jojo. Can't tell if they're like super weak or if that was just like really weird. Okay. Apparently if I can get 8, 16, 17. Do you know, that's somewhat tempting to try and do that now. Because they're set fights. This is what it's on about. Oh wait, that's still poison. Huh. Neat. I mean, if I get 8 each time, that's 16 curse spikes. And especially with death equipped, that's making things rather quick. I like the Naked Gun movies. Even the poison powders will come in handy. Now, from what I understand though, you can only come across these guys. Up until you defeat Ultimate Weapon. So, results may vary. Wait, is there a normal... Okay, so this is 3 encounters in this room. Right, that's handy. One at the save point, one at the mid steps, one at the bottom steps. So I can do 3 every time. Okay, well, you're gonna see me running around here. But on the flip side, I also can't be asked. No, bollocks. Let's run on. There's a few more fixed encounters anyway. Oh, well, that makes life easier. So if by that logic, I don't think I've ever defeated Ultimate Weapon in Final Fantasy VIII. I know I've done Osmos in that like 9. And I've done Ruby Weapon once in 7. I wanna say definitely once. But yeah, don't think I've done Ultimate Weapon in 8. Now, one thing I do like, Selfie, her ultimate weapon on the top tier weapon, which is what she currently has, gives her the same level accuracy that Squall basically has had since the beginning of the game. She gets full 255% hit accuracy, which makes life so much easier. This is not a time to pay me money. It's not a very cash money time, yo. That's super cash money of the fam. Ah, that could be problematic. Dude, Selfie does more than you, and she just hits with a pair of nunchucks. Oh, it was a visual illusion. Nom. Nom, nom, nom. I can see why they say put the encounter non-ability on. Why would a little imp, a demonic creature, use holy magic? Never understood that. But of course. See? Holy shit. I want to know what the dealio is with the world here. What? I was prepping for a battle to the imminent death and he died because I've got death equipped. I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting that. I was there thinking, oh, I'll have death immunity, so best start prepping up. Do you know, Odin's now making more of an appearance than any of the summons did for me in FF15. Because if you get too high a level, the summons don't make an appearance. I just thought it was bull crap. I mean, I was not expecting behemoths to go down with death. So of all the unexpected weaknesses, Who'd have thought death was weakness? Down, puppy. People die when they are killed. No, really. I haven't used Bahamut yet. You know, these are the first Iron Giants I think I've fought in this game. With it being a staple diet of the Final Fantasy world. Yep. That signal. Gojira! I mean, it was a nice build up. Runaway train! I suppose I can't really complain. 8,000 damage to hit. But it's why I tend to stick to using Shiva and Diablo. I'm just having the status elements on those two guys. Bitch heal. Let's see what Scan reckons to the old Iron Giant boy then. Hard to damage him with the steel arm, doesn't use magic, but it's so just weak against lightning of all things. of course he's got Mighty Guard enabled. Well, the magic just looks weak in this game. At times, anyway. It's been a while since I've used him. But again, it just feels like Shiva summons faster. I don't know. Weird ones. Doink. It's like Chuck-a-Mug. In FF7, my most favourite summon, not because you also get it first, is Chuck-a-Mug. Even Fat Chuck-a-Boo, it just is quick to summon, good damage, obviously affects all targets. What more can you ask for? Other than Iron Giant having a weakness with the death attack at the end. Night shift. The joy. Yep, get Shrek. Running Fire Star Fragment and Iron Giant's card. Another fixed encounter. Fucking Ruby Dragon! Knowing that, I'd have made sure one of us was dead. Oh, you fucking ass bandit! Right, I'm gonna have to do it this way then. Whoops. I'm surprised he lived. Right, the idea now. Is just to basically let that timer count down. We'll do it the chicken shit outfit kind of way. I ain't fussed. So I don't get any items. Do that in case this is another ruby dragon. Yep. Fucking knew it would be. Suck a lemon, dragon dick. When I actually think about it, this doing damage is relevant. Yep. Complete cheating way out, but there we are. Just walking down here, there's just all these dragon statues. Yet, if there's another one, I'm already prepared. What did I tell you? I'm gonna mute it whilst it's doing that. I'm gonna quickly go for a fiddle. Makes life easier. Needed that. Better not be another ruby dragon. Iron giants, yeah, it's fine. Even better! That might be an insta-kill. I am right in thinking, he does launch the lance missile still, doesn't he? You know, because I'm adamant in my head that he has the two, but maybe I'm thinking just of seven, where he either does the sword or the lance. You know, maybe I am just misremembering. Best get Squall back on his knees. Runaway train! This must be the Lord of the Land. These donuts are great. Jellyfield are my favourites. Of course it doesn't do any damage. Silly boy. The plan to dominate and rule the world. Of course. I like where the camera angle is, it certainly gives a perspective of point. Come on, these guys are big. They always cast that, I'm guessing, once they hit a certain point of HP. Whilst it's quite a rip-roaring game of cards, isn't it? My name's IG. People call me Big. Took me 50 minutes. To get to the bottom. I ain't at the bottom yet. Yes. Normality, average Joe. Oh wow, that one was weaker. Okay. Expecting that. Oy. Summon something. He needs an ability to absorb impact. We need a sacrificial meat shield. Quick, Siren, go! Cheating bitch! Oh my god, Doom Train was still able to be summoned even though it was classed as being wiped out. Thank you for this bountiful meal. Although it doesn't actually do any damage, so I don't know why I'm boosting it. Yeah, I think I said this before, Doom Train's design, possibly the characters anyway, looks very much like a train out of FF6. Come on your feet. Stop your grinning and drop your linen. I think I've chose the wrong one. I did. It's rather annoying. Wait 20 minutes for him to get in line. hint, none of that junk happening. That's not bad. Yeah, I knew there would be. These are all predetermined counters, guys. Oh no, that one isn't. Wow.
Wow.
What was going on down here? What's going on? Where are we anyway? This would be cool. The rocks are resonating. Ugh. I thought we were getting Sephiroth there.
Yeah, I may have forgotten to heal.
To heal up properly a minute ago. Thank you.
they still die. Yeah, that looks impressive. We'll try this, shall we? I wonder if pain will do the same difference that I want. Whoa, man, look at the graphics in Quake on PC! Pain missed. This might hurt a little. Just saying. Free Ultima! Fuck you! Yes, it's not a snot green ever violent as is in FF7, that's for sure. I can't do any fancy combos with Zelda on this PC edition. Just trying to reinterpret button 1, 2, 3 to X squared triangle circle just makes no sense to my brain. Not quickly anyway. Show what Raptors does. killed my bee! Could be troublesome. Let's run a scan on ultimate weapon then as well. Is that how much damage I've done so far? 70,826. Fuck off with that light pillar. Yeah, let's use some protection. Oh my. Is that Cloud Sword? Like specifically the ultimate weapon? Got it. Speed up my girl. Yeah, so unfortunately, you ain't gonna see any of the other stuff that he does, because I can't process what he wants as the buttons. It's hard to remember that triangle is button 1 and X is button 3, which logically means circles 2 and squares 4. Except when the game doesn't decide that those are the buttons it wants to do, and it changes it so the triangle's button 3. Because because keep working away at it. Oh, I'm gonna regret using all these auras, but there we are. How good Meteor is going to be against him. All result points in. About 2,000 damage again? I hope so. Hit with one person if I have to. There's me thinking about just putting aura on her. I mean, at least this isn't Sephiroth's Meteor Summon. Oh, get Shrek! Sadly, Selfie Girl knocked out with the count, but middle finger to you, Ultima Weapon. And that would be it. Oh, fuck it, let's just... GF. Refine ability learning medicine for GF from items. So we got HP 10 and magic 10. HP 20, magic 20. Nope, I ain't got the item for that now. That's fine. We'll do that. And then drun by the save point again. Would be the first time I've actually defeated Ultima Weapon in Final Fantasy VIII, to my knowledge. Like I say, I had Eden before through not knowing how to get it and putting a code in and seeing it and be like, how do you get that, GF? Where's that? I know that was for a fact. This is really the only secret area as well in Final Fantasy VIII. This is it. Well, of course, there's the Chocobo side quest, which I'm not going to do. I'm not bothered about that at all. And then, like I said, getting dark matter and stuff. There's a few items I would look into getting, but at the moment I'm not too bothered. I mean, you look at that and you're like, what is that supposed to be? I can't believe I lost fucking Minotaur. But such is to raise the question, how the hell did Bahamut get in and, you know, how did the people get in and out of this research facility to begin with? And you don't actually find anything on the way back up. Surprising. Right, well, I've really got nothing to do but story now. We're doing encounters here, does that mean? Does that mean I can fight the Elm Oil guy, dude thing? Let me drop a bitch serve. And we'll try to find him. It is! It's here! It's this thing! Are you kidding me? You're gonna give me an insta-kill already? I'll take that. Now, apparently, you go out and back in again. Or you can just have a random encounter with one right here. What? Death works on it as well? Another one? No, it's an imp. Holy moly! Don't mean to alarm anybody, but I think I can get the lion hat. Aren't you worried about that resonance cascade effect? Ah, no, don't worry. Wait. that at least gives 10 AP as well, which at this point in time is not a bad one. Oh snap! Finally went up another seed level. I need pulse ammo. Hell yeah, I'll get the shooting star. Dee 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 dee. Quistus, Irvine, Sazel, Irvine, Renoa, Selfie are all on the final weapon now. Oh, it was just pulse ammo that I was needing anyway. Ah. Man, I think energy crystals refine into pulse ammo. Ah, that's good too then. Kitty. That ain't so good. Do you know, I only need one Marlboro tentacle as a tentacle to see if I can convert the card. If I had enough cards. Then we could get the pulse ammo, and then basically, yeah. You know, I just remembered this thing's also got bloody top level death, hasn't it? Gotta be careful here. What did I just fucking say? Friggin' cheap ass, cheap song. It's actually quicker for me to just attack it, but there we are. Right, we'll see if I can get some pulse ammo then. How many I need for that. Guys, don't look at explosions. They turn around and just walk away. Marlboro, are we seeing it? Ladies and gentlemen, got the lion heart. I just need two more Marlboro tentacles, or two more cards. Wasn't expecting that, like. knew I was close, but not. Now you can get the lion heart on disc one, so I've been told, and looking into it, which involves a shit ton of card gaming and grinding slash not grinding of enemies at a certain level cap. Ooh, yeah, that's energy crystals are summon magic 30, aren't they? So I can get Eden summoning magic up straight away. I'm gonna attack this little bastard. Yeah, that's hot. What I will put on is the no encounter though. I just want to run to the shops. Well, I want to go around the city, talk to people, and check the shopping area. Let's go shopping! Rin Rin's Pet Store. Cloud's Item Shop. Fuck you, Cloud. Don Juan's Junk Shop. Karen's Bookstore. Everything. Goodbye. But really? Wow, that's a nice little side to Squall. Forget it, but too I'm so tempted to go through though. It's not. One does not fully remember where he's meant to be heading around here. So I'm actually going to go to the lab and see if that's where we're heading first. I think that's where the Tegranet were. Drop a save, seeing as I've just upgraded to the best sword in the game. You want to go to the laboratory? Didi, get out of my laboratory! And everyone just sort of sits down. An interesting little tidbit I read. The Timbermaniacs. I thought when I was younger, I recalled having Ward with me when Liguana's doing the film. Turns out, you can have Ward with you if you don't read the Timbermaniac. And he's there with them. Right, okay, right. We'll head back to the presidential palace then. Seems to be about the only place. I think you've got to go there first. Then you do an assault on Lunatic Pandora, and then you go through the rift to time compression. It's quicker just to go the outer. Really, game? Is this the time? Do you know what I mean? Is it Ilvalis in 13? Really reminds me of Esther. Stuff. Things. You know. No, you're not. His ready pose looks like he's getting ready to squat. Such an inconvenient way to travel around. Are we supposed to head there first? No, because Esther took Renoa. I don't remember.
sequence of events.
There's nothing in the lab. Nothing. Do I go to Odin's laboratory? Or do we go to Luna Point? Save point there. Yeah, the highway. What was hither then? Was this just the loop round to the shops? Yeah, I want to say yes it was. Guessing then that obviously we ain't wanting to be specifically in Esther. Such a long process to get back to the damn ship. One would assume the research place then was built by one would assume then the research station where's this again? Sorceress Memorial was done by Esther. Ah, okay, yes, yeah, this is what I was being a derp about. What are you talking about? Gunblade time! I know what I want and what I have to do. There's still a chance I'm not going to look back. I'm taking Renault with me. Violence! The beginning of and solution to all of man's problems. Nunchuck T-pose, anyone? Guys? Guys?
Guys! You're frozen! Punch. Whishing. That's actually a really nice transition. Oh god, yeah, that's where that bit was from. It's time to play. She's a magical senpai. Ellipses. 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 Oh, snap! There's the motion. I'm real embarrassed. Quistis is piloting. An expert squall observer. He's thinking, what do we do now? Blah blah blah. If you think and worry too much, everything tends to turn bad. Whatever. Let's go kick her ass. Zell, you have been demoted. My other girl is back with me now.
Then I get again. I never imagined you two would end up together. Yep. Nope. Well, something will appear something, but it might not be, well. I'll come up with something, there's gotta be a way. Just take this to me. You don't remember something I said? No, it's because of the GF, that's why I forget. Feeling better? Do, 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 do. Squalo Dokonoe. How about this? I'll be here. Dunkin, 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 dunkin. Interesting. His name's Kiros. Could he be that Kiros? Hey, you were demoted, Zell. Hello. I was gonna say, it is about me. Listen to my story. So what she's saying is, when she was 13 years old, she inherited the powers. But then they were dormant up until 13 years ago. That's when she became the main sorceress. recall doing this conversation before. Now that's a lot heavier handed. See, why couldn't this? I'm gonna have to look up in the tutorial. The gonna have to nip to the garden at some point of stream and look through some of the terminology and the. Is it in the tutorial as well? Wow, he's only killed 14 people, and he has killed none. Oh no! As I said, next to Squall, Selfie's the most knocked out character. Centra, that's the name of them. Okay, so the Ragnarok was used to send the tomb. Why? What the hell? Okay, so Lunatic Pandora was made around the crystal whilst it was after it was excavated. Deep Sea Research Center. Man-made mobile island for marine life is the famous area for much wandering. Really? How do they know that? Okay, so that's the thing, the tutorial does add more tidbits to the story. Let's go to Fisherman's Horizon, I want to go to the garden again. Thank you. go and read Selfie's page. That intrigues me now. Also, don't mind me. Just parking my airship right in the center of your bloody established housing. Nothing to see here. I don't recall coming back to the garden at this point in the game prior. Must have done at some point. I'm purely going back because I want to read Selfie's console in the classroom. Which will take 20 minutes at the speed of the way this thing's bloody going. Ooh! I've just looked. I've got to repair my phone. And I'm just looking. There is a point where I can push it from the inside so long as I superheat the top. That might be a good method. I've got replacement glass front and back, you see. No, you're not. You're hardly doing anything. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me! Selfie girl! Cat Planet Cuties! Garden Square. Message from Garden. Whoops. Nope. God. Freaking. Sweet. Selfie's diary. Latest diary. I don't recall reading half of these. Thank you. Yeah, okay, I've caught up. I didn't realise that the game carried on doing these so far through. You can't click off, you can only bloody click to read us. Yeah, okay. I wasn't expecting that. Because now I've got to go all the way back with the old stuff. We're now back at the beginning of the game, near enough. Oh no, we're at the... I wonder what the GF was that Selfie found. Now we're back to the beginning. I'm from Labia Garden. Yep. Central ruins. Yeah, she just finds it weird that she doesn't see Ward in the picture. I'm guessing, yeah, if you don't read it or find it like I did, and you get it afterwards, or you look at it afterwards, he is there. He's there in the photograph. Okay, well that's cool. That's different. So, let's get back to the Ragnarok. And I'm actually tempted to go to Trebia Garden just for 10 minutes. Because really, like I say, for me now, it's a story run through, basically. Besides trying to get some more Marlboro cards. Let me switch to my, Ooh, let's look at the, that GF ability I got. So elixirs will turn into a dox code. Phoenix Spirit, Power Wrist, Giant's Ring, or a Calcone Force and Hippocrine Jet Engine. 50 into a Samantha Soul. Gaia's Ring. Turn damage. Okay. Sounds like that would have been extremely handy fucking 20 hours ago in the game. When they kept getting my GFs, they attacked and dying easily. How in the hell am I meant to fight this? This is why I hit random. I said, Jesus, come on, you're not deciding the fate of the world here. Oh my god, Cloud, seriously? Kinda just wanna lose on purpose at this point, just to get this match over with. Yeah, of course you would. Drop yourself in the corner then. So I was saying, I know the artwork looks better on the new cards, but I like these older ones. It's just one of those things. Tiamat card. Hell yeah. I know that only makes it have 5, but hoping that they don't decide to get intelligent. Let's get a few cards that I don't have. Got The plan is, of course, to get three Marlboro cards. As and when, however, I'm afraid that's going to have to be. Especially if Martin keeps playing like he's having an aneurysm. I have not seen the Queen of Cards anywhere, though, on this world map since the very beginning of the damn game, I don't think. Anybody else think they've seen her? Thank you. My name is Giovanni Jojo. I can always go and fight him. Come on, fight him a bit off screen. There, where was the damage up here that was done by the Lunar Cry? There it is. Which is obviously where Esther had dug out the crystal when you first get to there. I just came back to see if there's anything different sort of gets said or anything. There's a fucking downer. I had missed the Timber Maniacs. Chase my dream. Maybe become a singer? Dude, that's Tash. Okay, right, well with that one, I'm going to go and probably look at the thing off screen, but I'm going to call it here for today. So thank you all for joining me, and I'll see you all as and whenever.